I like to study the birth of young stars, how stars are formed. That's exciting because new stars mean new planets. And understanding how planets form is the origin of life itself. One of my favorite classes to teach here at the University of Illinois is extraterrestrial life. Yes, Professor Looney teaches a class on extraterrestrial life. This is a way to build in my research because understanding how stars form tells us about how life could possibly form on other planets. We now know that we live in a universe with 10 billion galaxies in the observable universe, 100 billion stars per galaxy. So the question about extraterrestrial life is no longer a question about pseudoscience or make-believe. We're actually looking at hard scientific questions, and I love to involve our students in that question. It always brings excitement and lots of fun discussions. I really encourage you to get involved with your faculty. Talk to them, ask questions. This is a great research university. If you're not talking to your professors about the research they're doing, if you're not getting involved in that type of research, that cutting-edge technology, you're really leaving money on the table, and you don't want to do that.